Hi, welcome back. We are going to continue on sectioning for color surfaces. In the last video, we sectioned for a full foil highlight or low light, which was 5 sections. Now we're gonna move on to a partial highlight, which is 3 sections. So to keep it simple, it's the top, side and side, not the back. And so, okay, first what you wanna do is identify your client's part. Right now, my client here, this lovely mannequin, she has a side part. If your client parts in the middle or the other side or something, it's fine. You can just continue to do the same thing I show you with this part. So here's the parting, there's our scalp. What you want to do is take pieces of each side and just go all the way back, just right to the crown. You don't want to go back too far because then you can have too much hair. You just want to go right back to where the head shape starts sloping down, and that's where you want to stop for your top section. You want to make sure that there is about 1 inch of hair on either side of that part. Let's see here. Looks good. I'm just gonna wrap him up. Okay, there is your top mohawk section, is what we call it. Oops. Scoot her back. All right, and then now, from either the back of the mannequin, you can see that whole parting's there. So right from where it ends, right back here, we just take that right down to behind the ear for our next section. So first you want to kind of identify where your client's ear is. And I always just go right behind it, right about here. And then I come up right to where it meets that back section. And then we just clip it. Clip it away. And then it's separated from the back. And now we're gonna do the other side, show you again. Right here, identify your client's ear, come up straight right back to that first top section. It looks like just a little too much, so I'm just gonna bring it in just a little bit. And now it meets that top. And this is the back, which will be remained untouched. The partial sections are all the ones in clips. Okay, and that is sectioning for a partial highlight.